Firstly, I'd like to congratulate Peter England on opening their first men's obsession store in Bangalore. And I'm really happy to see how they have adapted the brand to today's needs from the people. And they have a wide collection. Not only are they a brand that has been there for very long in this country, but they also stand by their quality and their pricing. And today they have not just the quality and pricing, but they also have a vast collection of garments for men. Generally we say, you know, for men there isn't really much. You wear a pant and shirt, that's about it. For women there's so many things. You have saris, salwars, dresses, this, that. But you know, if you actually look around the store, you have blazers, just not just for party wear, but formal wear blazers, party wear blazers. You know, you have footwear. I think Peter England has for the first time come out with footwear. And that's amazing, you know, to have everything under one roof, be it belts, formal shirts, athleisure, athletic wear as well, you know, like your jackets and all of that. And there's something more interesting that they actually have come out with that I am so excited about. I didn't think I'd be so excited about something that a men's store had to offer. But they have a new customization room. And I mean, yeah, customization room doesn't sound very fancy, but what they do there is they have a printer where you can bring in whatever t-shirts you want, or you can take the t-shirts from here. Not just t-shirts, I also heard you can do your sneakers. I mean, like, that's the best thing ever. I don't think I've heard of any clothing brand that has come out with their own customization unit where you can bring in your t-shirts, get a print that you would like to put up. And not just your t-shirts, even your sneakers. I mean, that is wonderful. Gone are the days when you can sit and do your own sneakers, or you have to figure out which printer to give your sneakers to get them printed on. So you just, all you have to do is bring in your prints, whatever you want to print, and they'll do it right here. I'm so bummed out that I don't live in Bangalore anymore, or I've been even handed over. Oh, so this is what they did for me. Right? Isn't it beautiful? And the best part is, I don't know if you can see, but it has all my movie names written on it. So they've really done some great designing. So the design team is also really good here. I'm so happy that I got to be associated with the brand today, because I didn't know anything of this. I mean, yes, I do know of the old Peter England formal shirts that my dad used to go to work. But this is so totally me, you know. I'm so excited. I'm so happy for the brand. I wish them all the very best. And I do hope they open. I heard they're going to open in Chennai and Hyderabad soon. But I do hope they open faster than soon. This is really good, and I wish the brand all the very best.